Yes, Morosi Perez.
Yes,
what was he saying?
Plays Renee Montoya.
I can't jump right now.
You know how Devontae was making fun of you being crippled all the time? Fucking crippled again, bro. Okay, maybe I should not make fun of that. I actually fucking feel better.
Look who else made a cameo.
You're basically the Flash who broke his leg and now you can't run.
I can't run for 2 months. How the fuck am I gonna run again?
Are you gonna... Siempre estoy buscándote, yeah, yeah. Trato de alejarme tú acercándote, yeah, yeah. De lo que nos pasa siempre culpándote, yeah, yeah. Pero se me olvida cuando te veo desnudándote. Y no sé por qué. Young left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. You're a sunflower, I think your love would be too much. Or you'd be left in the dust. Warning, the video you're about to see is for people over the age of 13.
So if you're under 13, click out now, or in fact, don't watch this video or any of the videos on this channel.
With that being said, anyone over the age of 13, please enjoy our videos. Yeah.
Yeah, what's up, y'all? It's your game back again with another video. Nuno's after laughing real quick, and we're about to react to On My Block Season 2, yo. Shit, hold on. That's not. Yo, what was that? Shit! Okay. Yo, what was that?
Chill, man. Chill, man.
I don't have the words, I swear to God. I swear on my mom's life, bro.
Hand sanitizer now. We ain't taking chances up here.
Bro, it's allergy season, my G. It's allergy season. Look, I got
hand
this
sanitizer.
Shit. Yeah, bro. Man, niggas are getting crazy, bro. It's allergy season.
False alarm.
Whoa, hold on. Yo, before you get off this video real quick, I gotta say something real quick. First off, Gotti, April Fools, more fools. Yo, I'm sorry, but I have to do this, yo. You know, just like last year. Damn, I can't believe I got you. No. On a more serious note, I gotta say some things real quick. As you guys already know, most of us, if not all of us, are currently stuck in our own houses because of this whole quarantine thing, because of the whole virus shit going on. Yeah. I'm not gonna say much about that in this video because I did another video recently with Nuno not long ago. I will say this now, we're not gonna take a break from this. If anything, this will actually help us get more videos out there for all y'all to enjoy, you know? And that's a great thing because you know how we've been doing lately. Like, we've been doing not that much videos lately. I'm not with Nuno right now because Nuno's at his house. That means we're both not gonna be able to link up for now. But that doesn't mean we're not gonna have a bunch of videos coming out. Like, there's an indefinite amount of videos. I don't even know the right number to be exact. A literal large number of videos waiting to be uploaded that we can work on and definitely upload for you guys to watch and enjoy. But just for y'all to be aware of, this video is not gonna be as wasted as like last year's. It actually is related to On My Block. Nuno and I actually reacted to some of Jamal's funniest moments on the show. Definitely stay tuned for our reactions to the On My Block Season 3 episodes. So yeah, enough rambling. Please enjoy the rest of this video. That's all I gotta say here. Catch y'all later. Yeah, what's up, y'all? So we already reacted to the On My Block trailer, so we feel like before we start reacting to the episodes, which is still 10 days from now, we decided we want to upload and give you guys our reaction to some cleavage on some funny moments from On My Block Season 2. In this case,
it's only Jamal.
Not saying that other characters didn't have the brightest, funniest moments, but Jamal, let's be honest with ourselves. Jamal is the clown of the whole show. He's the one of the highlights.
Jasmine is just as funny as he is. Except she's weird with it.
Okay, but Jamal's all types of weird. It's like, whoa. All
right, let's go. 3, 2, 1.
Know why my money's on you? Because the money isn't cursed and neither are we. Hashtag blessed. Just Jamal. Party of one.
2.
No.
Where's the female gnome?
Bro, bring out your white saber now.
No, it's over there.
Money to save. She's in the JPP. The Jamal Protection Program. This shower.
She's talking about the gnome.
A bloodbath. Can I tell you something that's been weighing on me? You know, something's been weighing on me too.
I don't know how to say this.
Then let's say it together.
Okay. Take a shower.
One,
I smashed Paula.
I really miss our snuggles. Wait, what? Three
joints. Go to drag. Oh, that was her name, Paula.
Well, now we know.
One rogue pew when we could have gotten a seat.
That's gonna be. That's gonna be his baby mama.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Nothing. No, they're not about to get it in.
Yup.
Nasty.
No, stop, don't do that.
Grab the bed.
No. Here, take it. I can't do this. Oh.
I bet Jasmine would have looked at that fine. Why did he go in? Look.
Aren't you guys tired already?
So
I donated.
How long was it? Mm-hmm. Donated my money.
It smells like my grandpa's belly button here.
Hey, Xavier, did your grandfather pay you a quarter to pay to clean his belly?
Stop asking. They're gonna drop him. Please drop him.
I feel like I'm slipping. Interlock your fingers.
Don't smell great either.
And yet, I feel spectacular.
I got my cheddar.
There's rats in there, I bet, too. There's rats. It smells like ass in there.
You smelling shit, bro.
No, rats.
Who was that?
Oh, raccoon. They just left.
How did you get out so fast? The magician doesn't reveal his secrets. I'd be the 5th, the 8th. And the black.
The black.
Everybody knows you guys have a quota, and I'm more than a number, a stat, a notch on your belt. Make sure you're getting on this. I've had adequate time to calm down, done some reflecting.
I plead the 5th and I plead the black.
My BP down to 110 over 77.
You don't get to plead the black. No, I just 5th.
Coach, you here to recruit me?
No.
No, I'm here to fuck your parents.
How do you know?
Which is true.
That's why I'm here.
Mm-hmm. You guys should teach sex ed?
No. It's because I love your dad and your mom.
See, told you. I'm here to fuck your parents.
Okay, please tell me you guys aren't coming out as a throuple.
I don't know what that
is. Yeah, they are.
But what I do know is when I saw...
Wait, is Zibby chip, bro?
Not yours.
There's more than one? Oh, don't act like you don't know.
I'm fucking your parents.
I thought about the embarrassment your parents could feel.
There's nothing for us.
The pain your mom must be going through.
Are you still in pain?
Yes.
What pain?
It hurts.
What pain?
Deep inside.
Okay, can we just drop this?
What are we talking about?
As soon as you take a
bro,
look.
Bro, we need to have crazy reaction for it. Don't know, bro.
No!
Nope. It was just him. Wait, when he was digging up the place.
Jamal, can you pass the bread?
What bread? I don't have any bread.
I know you don't, but can you pass it?
Okay.
Why are you so jumpy?
Lucky.
I'm not hiding anything. I didn't say that you were.
Good, because I'm not hiding anything.
Why do I feel like she... Now I feel like seeing the season 3 trailer, it makes sense that she's kind of suspicious of him now.
Some whipped cream.
I bet she told her mom about the roller
wheel.
I'm
going to get that whip.
Mm. Nice kicks.
They were cheap. Knockoffs. And you know, it was just Christmas.
You got nice kicks. I got the nice kicks.
Is that Ruby's father, right?
I got the Sonic kicks.
Well, that's like Ruby's father, right?
Not a million.
You gotta chill, son.
I'm going in the other room now.
Awkward.
We've been hiding this too.
That's cool.
We don't care.
We kiss you first.
Anyway, as I was saying before y'all interrupted me.
Yeah, but who plowed first? It's not a. Hey,
Are you.
Hold on.
Kidding me! Positively.
Oh, this is what we're watching. This is the main thing right here. Look at his face.
And y'all keep interrupting me like some dumb comedy run.
I will pause.
That was from the thumbnail from the last video.
I had to pause real quick. So, you remember John Boyega, right?
Yeah.
It's from Star Wars. So, as he would say, it's not about who kissed her first. It's about who laid the pipe down.
Smells nasty as hell. It's gotta be
funny.
That is my lunch.
Well, that's well. Your lunch stinks.
Oh. Sorry, Rosario, but you are getting a very harshly worded Yelp review. We came here looking for a cure, and you upsold us on a bag of dicks.
What? I didn't even use
my bag of dicks.
Oh.
Is there chicken in it?
Why is it so red?
It's raw.
Gringas.
Try the salmon roll.
No. Dos gringas.
Fish eggs.
Oh, God. You see what they're eating?
California roll?
They don't even know how to use chopsticks. How do you not know how to use chopsticks? It's so easy.
Just get a fork. Get a fork.
Slow down.
It's cool.
Slow down. Shit. On you, maybe. Slow down a bit.
That's why I'm eating.
Don't eat those. As a person of...
How many did you...
Yo, as a person who has experienced edibles, don't take those. Ask this guy, he knows. Those things will drive you nuts, right? Especially if you mix it with drinking. You mix that shit with drinking, that shit, the first thing you're doing is gonna go in your head. You're gonna start hearing thousands of voices, and you're gonna be paranoid for like the rest of the night. And then after that, you're just gonna be high. You're not even gonna be able to speak.
You might get that Superman hearing now.
Depending on what type of edibles they are, if they're the strong ones, which I'm assuming he took the strong ones.
Basically, his hearing went just like when he first came to play.
Just eat. 10?
12? Oh, idiot!
My God, that amount with your body weight? You're fine, it's fine.
No. Then why are you making that face for
me? Yep, see? There you go, there comes the panic. There goes the panic part.
Does your mom have a panic room? Why do you need a panic room?
To panic in. The money's not safe.
That's exactly what happened to me.
Yeah.
What's happening to me? Something's going on.
It's a kid that
walked. Happened to me too. I actually have that on video.
Does that mean I should
Julio.
Julio. Who's Julio?
Time out. I'm sorry. Please forgive me, dude. But leave me alone.
Oh, bring Jamal. Now we have a Mexican girl floating around the house.
Do you love that? Actually, Julio's alive.
Did he say it to you?
He said
with his words. With his words, like actions.
Why are you talking like that?
Why are you?
Like what? Okay.
What?
I don't want to
like take sides. Like valet Barbie
but
girls.
I can't figure out which month to look at.
No more sprinkles for you.
Yeah, do you think he's gonna have a deeper voice next season? Definitely, right?
Who was she?
I don't know.
But he said he told you about it.
Oh, yeah, he did.
You knew?
Is he wearing AirPods?
This is entrapment.
I just realized that.
I got Jamal. Shoot your pants back on again.
No need. I'm free balling.
I'm out.
Free balling.
Okay. Good luck.
See ya.
This is schmuck bait. You bye-bye. Always come back.
Bye-bye.
Ruby, what kind of snacks you got at home? Did your mom get that good Spanish dip from Costco?
Better, she got the jalapeno artichoke.
Ooh, that extra creamy one that you gotta use the thick chips for.
Oh, she picked those up too.
I'm serious.
So are we. That dip.
We'll see ya.
No. You should not say goodbye. Because I want to. Bye-bye. I just need to get a room. Just not this one.
Boning bleach. The hookup hallway. The reach around restroom.
Ew.
Sorry, I'm not all
caught up with
what you call sex nowadays.
Sex, we call it sex.
But what I do know, that if there's a blind spot in that gym, someone's gonna try and stick their...
Oh shit, chop on his computer, his whoopy ass.
Tension, decoys, don't fall for it.
Don't worry, coach. Think of me as a human contraceptive.
Contraceptive. So basically, give him a job.
Watch yourself, fleshlight.
No. You. Watch yourself. Lava lamp.
Hugs before thugs.
Hugs before thugs.
That should be our slogan.
Hugs before thugs.
That should be our slogan for one of the
fuck that.
Season 3 episodes.
Nah.
Five, bro.
I've got the humans on my phone app.
Okay. Whatever you don't
what other kind
that.
Of Find My Phone app is there?
Which brings the total football field repair cost to $4,616.71. So let me bottom line this for you, son. Since I know a kid like you doesn't have that kind of cash lying around.
Yeah, he does.
Right. I
own your ass. Ew.
You open your eyes.
It'll be gone.
It will not be gone.
Was he
wearing a headpiece? Make any decisions.
I designate Ruby as my proxy.
Proxy.
Investors.
It's
a bad idea.
Oh, but oh yeah, this is why she was mad at Caesar, right?
What's on the agenda? Cleaning some green.
How do you know?
It's... What? I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, well, you could have wrote it on your phone.
Loose asshole. No do-overs.
Sassol.
Where is she? She can't breathe.
Not yet. I need a moment.
Hello. He's in love. How is everybody falling in love with that stupid gnome? It's a gnome.
Listen, I don't want you to take this personally. But maybe this is not goodbye forever. It's just goodbye for now.
Oh my god.
It's like he's kissing a burrito.
Now I'm financially responsible for my son, Maximilian. Million for short.
Okay, okay.
Saying.
Love, love, love. The commitment.
Chill. I can't chill.
Like, you know, they could have just asked Ruby to talk to her. That would have been easier.
I can't do it. Relax.
Ruby's
too shy, though.
Yeah. It's just a song. To talk to Jasmine?
I can hear you breathing. Can you take one step back? One more. You too. I need personal space. And
Jamal's the one who's shitting in his pants right now.
Yeah, Jamal's the one shitting the pants.
Can I have some condoms?
ID?
Why do you need ID to exchange money? Well, I understand at the bank, but at a regular drugstore? That doesn't make any sense.
Dude, I feel like if they actually went to the bank, they would have got arrested.
Lusa Sol. How do you not...
Is this your real last name?
Sasol, yeah.
Yes?
Sasol.
I'm a Sasol too!
Crazy.
Oh, his name. Hey, hold on. I gotta see his name. What was his name?
Is this your real last name?
Yes.
Titus asshole.
It almost looks like it says testosterone.
Probably.
Titus.
But when you say out of context, his whole name sucks.
I'm a asshole too.
What's Lou, that? What happened next? Is his middle name something with dick?
It doesn't say. Lucky. All right. Back to business.
Wait. It'll be funny. It says Titus Dickus Sasso. I think the way it would make it so funny if they spelled dick was something like
Sasol.
Wow,
that's not a bad name, but like with the wrong name in the front. Sasol.
Crazy, right?
Lou Sasol.
You're all set, just to make sure you get the recipient the confirmation number.
She's kinda cute. Hmm.
Sir.
I get her number. Ow!
Oh,
part 2.
Gotta get these stacks packed.
Okay, part 1 was weak.
That's it.
Great. Oh, this is the last one.
What's the surprise?
Happy New Year! Did y'all know there's a pregnant white girl on your porch?
Yep. Hey, Mom, I'm having a baby! That's not my baby. Right.
And as a beneficiary baby was black, of actually. White privilege, these
why do we think it was Asian?
So on behalf of my people, I'm sorry for keeping your people down. Thank you.
Don't
Denver.
Say it.
We appreciate
don't say
that.
It, don't say it.
Mama, this all looks amazing. And I'm about to be the mother to a Waitina.
No.
A what? A white Latina.
Understandable. You mean Monte's mom?
Okay. So
that's definitely how Nuno, how your mom would react when if she was in that
now.
Position.
Can't
oh yeah.
Imagine if Xavier brought home. Imagine if Xavier brought home a white pregnant girl.
Hey, well,
hello?
If she was stupid like that, then yeah.
Hello?
But like, if she acts normal, then that would be fine.
Tyrone?
Fuck you, Tyrone. He's gonna whoop your ass. He's not there. This is actually a really scary moment.
It's okay.
Yeah, something that out of the supernatural that I never would have assumed happened in on my block.
And nothing ever happens
yep.
in locker rooms.
Holy shit.
He just went full on Riverdale on us.
Riverdale's not that creepy.
No,
the curse. There he is, Tyrone.
Well, since we found the money, I've done copious research. This is why we're best friends.
Your best friends?
Yeah. You guys get to make out. We get to be best friends. It's a trade-off. Bestie, present.
But they also smashed, though.
Ew.
Ew.
Abuelita.
Abuelita.
I can finally get a good night's sleep.
Hey, this is not fair. I'm not armed.
Okay, now I'm armed.
Couldn't you have a separate bed?
It's difficult to sleep in the bed with another dude.
You know, Jamal is actually me in this.
Ah, no, no,
why?
No, no. Why? Why is he doing...
I do be keep moving around the bed.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, I wouldn't do that shit.
I would whoop his ass. His feet stink.
Back up. It's too weird.
Of course you're gonna have season, baby. It's only a matter of time.
He's kissing the gnome.
I got you. I always got you, girl. It's like he has no idea what boundaries look or feel like. We're totally yin and yang.
Oh,
not without telling him how much he means to me.
Ow.
Hermano!
Armando! Oh no.
Well, great. Even Jamal can roll his R's, and he's not even full later. Latino.
Hermano.
My hermano's over here.
Paula, this is Dwayne's, not Hooters.
Ah, the there he is. That's the girl. You remember my theory, right?
Yeah, I really hope you're not. I really hope you're wrong.
Me too. I hope I'm wrong too. But you know, accidents happen.
Wakey, bitch.
No, bitch. Bitch.
What do you want?
How did little Ricky die?
I can't tell you that.
You want her or not?
He choked on a Dodger dog.
Seriously?
What?
So, wow. I wonder if they're going to bring this back up on season 3. Average hot
dog. Oh,
yeah, I'm a Dodger dog.
This cake is good.
Little it's old Ricky.
Listen. Why do we think we're
going to... Turn around. Nine.
This idiot, he just said it out loud.
Find that hard to buy.
It's not for sale. It's a fact. Hector, no!
I need a chain.
We're at maximum occupancy.
Hector.
Yeah, that would be our boy Hector, actually.
Always peas in the pool.
I need a chain.
Each contains turkey, normal jerky, and Slim Jims. A Leatherman multi-tool, handy wax, which are good for... other areas as well. Dual pan infrared goggles,
please
water
say
purification
it again.
Tablets. Okay. This is a show and tell. Here are the differences. The city go back.
I think they have most of the funny parts in the first video.
That's it? Okay, that's it. Alright, go check out Fresh Acevedo. His page, yo, that was awesome.
Yeah, he did really great editing on this.
I loved it. Oh man, I wonder if he
those were the funniest moments. Not all of it, but only Jamal would edit.
I wonder if he also has like some Monse moments, some Ruby moments, other basically everybody's moments.
Probably, but that's a story for another video.
Oh shit, a recap.
Yeah. We don't have much else to say. It's basically a funny ass recap of season 2.
Yep.
And Jamal's point of view.
Yeah, it was pretty funny.
What was the funniest one we saw in this whole thing?
The funniest one? Ooh, him and Caesar, definitely.
He tried to shave the thing off.
I say my funniest one has to be... It was somewhere... Oh. It was definitely in part one.
Another one of my favorite ones, they threw him in the trash can.
I got cheddar.
Yeah. So basically, let's all agree, Jamal is definitely one of the best characters.
And Red Swap, he has more funny-ass moments in the new season.
Yep, but I think he's gonna be a little more serious due to what's going on.
I'm kind of want to see Monse be a bit more funny than serious.
Yeah,
she's always been serious, but not
it's like
not
it's really,
sweet serious, just serious. Just like we still love her character and we still love her.
Yeah, and also Caesar, it's really hard to get a funny moment out of him sometimes.
Yeah,
I mean, he's still funny in some parts, but like he's got the most serious story.
He's got the most serious background. Come on, you gotta admit that.
Yeah,
and Ruby's starting to be up that alley too.
Yeah.
And now Monse is getting especially with her mom.
Especially when Ruby got shot.
God. You think they're gonna keep mentioning him getting being shot?
Nah, they dealt with most of that in season two with his post-traumatic stress and shit.
Yeah. I'm glad he's able to move on from that.
Yes, we're done here.
Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching and stay tuned when we finally get to react to On My Block season 3.
Alright, On My Block, we'll see you in 10 days.
How are you gonna protect your girlfriend, fam? Now she's a danger to the society again. Now she's gonna get killed. Saboteur's on her ass now.
That's fucked up, bro.
I wouldn't worry about that part.
I'll just have fucking...
She's a damsel in distress once again.
Well, guess what? I just have the fucking reverse flash saver.
And now for something completely different.
Old friends are turning to strangers.